Captain, the warp trail ends here. What are your orders? Opening hailing frequencies. If he's out there, he'll hear it.
Captain, I recommend modifying the navigational beacons in this system to amplify our efforts in locating the prisoner. Beacon modified. Nothing yet. We should modify another beacon. Got him! Establishing a communication link now!
You? I am impressed. I thought Doran was the right choice for command, but apparently even I can be wrong. The KDF will do well with you in their ranks. You have the tenacity of a rabid Targ. As much as I might deserve to rot in a Klingon jail cell and be interrogated to within an inch of my life on a daily basis, I have unfinished business. It's time I was going. I don't doubt that you would. However, I always have an escape plan. I've planted a tiny subroutine in all Starfleet computers. If any vessel arrives in the Boreth system, their sensors will pick up distress beacons from dozens of destroyed Starfleet starships. In addition, when we started this conversation, I sent out a few false maydays from these phantom vessels. Ships are already responding. You've proven yourself to be a skilled warrior already, so I'm sure you know that Kalis said it was acceptable to lose a battle to save an empire. Or a ship. I suggest you leave before Starfleet arrives.
Captain, we're being hailed by one of the Starfleet vessels.
Klingon, bird of prey, power down your weapons and shields, and prepare to be boarded. Our sensors are detecting several Federation distress beacons in this area. This trap is obviously your handiwork. Surrender now, or we will be forced to open fire.
vessel has entered the system.
Attention, Klingon ships. We are here on a rescue operation.
Another contact on the scanners. How many ships did Starfleet have in our sector?
Warning, ship is under attack.
Thank you.
Ready to leave the system on your command. We're ready to leave the system on your command.
It is unfortunate that the prisoner has eluded your search. That said, you did uncover a Federation spy nest in the heart of First City. We've deciphered their infiltration techniques and are cracking down on their spy network within the Empire. One of my prison guards was impressed with your tenacity and asked to be reassigned to your crew. You would be wise to accept it.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
We have identified the Federation prisoner you've been chasing. His name is Franklin Drake. Some of our sources say he's a Starfleet intelligence agent, but there are hints that he's much more. From what I can tell, he's not part of the normal chain of command. Previously, we didn't have any images or genetic samples from him, which is why he was so hard to identify. Now, we'll be on him the second he shows his face again. We already have a lead for you to follow. Records indicate a Klingon shuttle entered space above the Rurapenthe penal colony. That system is restricted, and there was no traffic scheduled for today. You are authorized by the High Council to approach the system and determine if Drake is there. Bring him back alive, if you can.
is work to do. For a human, what do you want?
is Warden Kratok of the Rura Penthe Penal Colony. You do not have authorization to land. Turn back now. Any attempt to violate our security perimeter will be met with force.
Our authorization comes from Chancellor Jimpok himself. It is unwise to stand in the way of his representatives. Unless, of course, you'd like to become a resident of your own prison.
My apologies, Kalikanis. I am honored to meet you. What do representatives of the High Council seek at Rura Penthe? There are no Federation Corps on Rura Penthe. Are you aware enemies of the Empire should be killed, not fed and coddled like infants?
It appears the spy is as good at getting into prisons as he is at escaping them. Check your sensor logs, Warden. He is here, somewhere.
Our security logs are checked every quarter hour as per regulations. There have been no transfers in or out of the colony within the last day. Only two ships have entered the system today. Yours and a Klingon shuttle. The shuttle left the system hours ago. You are still here.
Your arrogance is tiresome, Warden. Produce your sensor logs at once.
Our logs clearly indicate the shuttle left the system hours ago. There have been no transfers. All prisoners in this colony are either accounted for or dead. Your trail has gone cold.
Ready to beam down on your command, Captain. There is a magnetic field covering the entire penal colony to prevent prisoners from escaping via transporter. We'll have to beam down to the outskirts of the magnetic field and walk to the entrance.
Halt! Where do you think you are going? You may have crossed the magnetic shield, but your visit is unannounced, and you will follow protocol. No one simply wanders around this prison. I will escort you to the Warden. You will follow me. Warden, the visitors are here.
I can see them, Rogas!
Your presence here is unnecessary. The only Federation citizens on Rura Penthe are frozen into the ice. But don't let me dissuade you from your manhunt. My guards will stay where they are. If there was a breach, it would have tripped the alarms. Our security system is quite advanced. This is a prison, after all. But please, examine the security system for yourself. If you refuse to accept the word of the prison's warden, that is. You dare to question the honor of a warrior of the House of Torg? You may be representatives of Jempak, but you'll taste my blade if you insult me again. Go! See for yourself! You'll only find the Paduk dumped here to rot!
Follow me to the general holding area. Take one of the Jackal Mastiffs with you to sniff out treachery.
Interrogate the prisoners, Captain. One of them may have spotted the fugitive.
Smart asking questions down here. You might not like the answers.
Take your ugly face somewhere else before I cave it in with my fist!
Get lost. I got nothing to say to you.
Don't talk to me.
Someone is following you, Captain. Turn around.
None of these prisoners will help you. They can sense danger far better than you can, and they know the risks of getting involved in a fight that's not theirs. Because I'm not a Paduk like the Warden and his cousin. Have you asked yourself, why would a human come to Rurapente? The human is here to extract a prisoner. There are no other alternatives. If he was coming to kill someone, then he's a Kohl. All he needed to do was wait. Everyone sent to this hole dies. Most are dead within a year. Are you questioning my honor? If you think you're safe because you hold a weapon, you're mistaken. The only thing standing between you and a cold grave is my patience. Someday, I'll teach you a lesson for testing my resolve. The human is here, but it is a complicated situation. you must do exactly as I say. We are surrounded by enemies, and you will need my help to survive. The only crime I've committed was thinking there could be peace between the great houses. And all you need to know is that I am a Klingon warrior with the information you need. Follow me, and I will take you to the one the prisoners call the Worm. The Worm is over by the mine entrance.
There you are. I was wondering if I'd lost you.
Don't try to play coy with us. You have the subterfuge skills of a wounded Tom. Did you think no one here would notice a new prisoner? Or that no one would notice when you tampered with the air exchangers?
I see you've found a new friend. Look, if I had the time to explain, I would. But I'm on a tight schedule, and you took your time getting here. If you want to know what's really going on, you'll have to ask your new friend. I need to be going.
Follow him! He's running for the surface!
Taking damage detected.
have to stop him!
The worm has slithered to the surface. We need to stop him before he can reach the edge of the magnetic shield. I promise that I'll explain everything once we track him down. The human is trying to cross the ice. We need to hurry before he gets outside the magnetic shield. In that case, we don't have any time to waste. It will be difficult to track his movements in this flurry. Those were wild jackals. Keep a lookout for more. They travel in packs.
How can they survive on the surface?
They must feed on the corpses of dead prisoners.
Said you would explain why you were thrown into Rura Pente.
I am a diplomat. My peaceful words were called treason.
How can there be peace? We are at war!
You've clearly never read the works of Chancellor Gorgon. How can we win a war if we can't stop fighting one another?
Honor must be upheld.
The words of a warrior. Still, killing one another for honor blinds us to greater threats. There he is!
Impressive. Your determination is commendable. There's more at stake here than dealing with a lone human on a mission of mercy. In fact, our intelligence says you have very little time left to act. Our friend here discovered that one of the great houses is plotting against the Empire. He's correct, but his curiosity cost him. Now you and Alexander, I'm sorry, Kemtar, will both have a chance for glory. Kemtar, your father still has friends in the Federation. They believe he's in great danger. I recommend a trip to the Vor system. There you'll find out just how big of a mess you're in, and find the proof that Worf will want.
I don't. He and I have never met. But as I told you, the story is complicated. What you need to know is that he speaks the truth. There is a plot against the Empire. And it is not the Federation's doing. Our true enemies are closer than we realize. If we want to protect our people, we must go to the Vor system and see what is there.
I don't care if you trust me. Kemtar, tell your father that obligations have been met. Only you can decide how you'll deal with the greater threat.
The only threat you should be worried about is me. You're a miserable Karut! Not only have you broken penal colony protocol, but you've meddled in the affairs of House Torg! I don't care!
That's my cue to exit. Good luck.
Ship in orbit. We can expect beam up as soon as possible and discuss what.
We read you, Captain. What are your orders? We can't get a lock on your position, Captain. You must still be within range of the magnetic field. We will bring the ship down to the surface to pick you up, Captain.
If we head for higher ground, it will be easier for your ship to locate us. Look up ahead! The Warden and the guards are approaching!
You dishonorable!
Enough to keep us. What am I forgetting, Tosha?
Fitting end to a band of dishonorable fools. I trust you're ready to leave this freezing, miserable place, Captain. In many ways, I think Rurapente is worse than Grethor itself.
Drake said we should go to the Four system. What would we possibly find there? Whatever is there, it is a threat to the Klingon Empire. We must find evidence to show the Council.
Transporter room is standing by, Captain. We're ready to bring you aboard at your command. Fitting end to a band of dishonor.
Drake said we should go to the Four system. What would we-
Transporter room.
Your report on Warden Kratak and the prison riot was disturbing. I have transferred many prisoners to Urapenthe, and this is the first I've heard of corruption. As you know, the Empire does not tolerate fraud or dishonesty. I accept your resolution to the matter, but I am displeased that you did not apprehend Drake. The fact you freed Kimtar also requires scrutiny. If Kimtar were not Ambassador Worf's son, I would demand that you return him to First City at once. However, if you believe there's evidence of further corruption, you have my authorization to pursue this matter discreetly.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
During my time as ambassador, I uncovered evidence that one of the great houses has been corrupted by a foreign influence and is plotting against the Empire. I was thrown into Urapenthe as punishment for digging too close to the truth. The fugitive Drake suggested that we travel to the Vor system. We hope to find evidence that will prove there is an internal threat to the Empire.
Thank you. Let's go.